Anybody have some rope at home? Find yourself a piece of rope and some scissors. I'm going to tell you what you got to do. All you got to do is take that rope and cut it into three pieces. Cut yourself a small piece about that long, about 6-7 inches long, and then cut yourself a long piece. It doesn't matter how long the rope is, just so it's a lot longer than the short one, so you can tell them apart. And then find one more piece of rope, cut one more piece of rope on medium-sized length, small, medium, and large, put all three of them in your hand just like that. And then reach down and grab the bottom ends of all three of those ropes and put all the ends together at the bottom just like they are up on top, and then give them a little bit of a tug, and you'll have three ropes all the same length. Count two, count three ropes all the same length. Now you go home and try that. Remember what you gotta have. You gotta have three ropes. You gotta have that medium-sized rope. And of course, you gotta have the small rope. And it won't work without the long rope.